fight against the flu officially begins tomorrow. The flu vaccination will be given at schools across Arkansas starting this week. Tonight, 4029 has you covered, so you'll know which schools the vaccination will be given to first and what you can expect if your kids are getting a dose. First thing to know about the flu vaccine this year is that it's free.
The legislature provided the vaccine as a part of the tobacco tax money that they raised over the last couple of years.
The shots are provided by the Arkansas Department of Health. If you have insurance, your provider will be asked to cover the cost. If you don't, or if your provider doesn't pay, the vaccine will still be free. Next up, what's in the vaccine? This year, all the nasty viruses are covered in just one dose.
We have three different kinds of protection in the one vaccine. One shot or spray protects you against the H1N1 virus, another type A virus that we see right now, and a type B flu.
This is important for the kiddos and may ease a few minds.
The kids are going to like this. We prefer to give kids the nasal spray mist form of the vaccine instead of the injectable form. So for a lot of kids, it won't be a flu shot at all.
First up Monday is Greenland, but students in Farmington, Greenwood, Hackett, Hartford, Huntsville, Pea Ridge, and Prairie Grove will all be offered vaccinations this week. Health leaders recommend that everyone over 6 months get a flu shot every year, but some are hesitant.
I'm not going to get flu shots just for the fact that a couple years ago my father got the flu shot and it actually caused him to become really sick.
While others won't go without it.
I am because I got the flu a couple weeks ago and my dad told me that I have to get the flu shot. So.
Department of Health officials say the vaccine is 70 to 90% effective.
Sometimes a little soreness and redness on the arm, and that's really the extent of it. Anything more serious than that is extremely rare.
Health department officials say your child cannot get the vaccine without a signed permission slip from you. Your school will send home a packet with information and papers to sign when it is your school's turn. Even so, we ask 4029's viewers online if you plan on being vaccinated this year. A little more than half of you, 55%, say yes. You can weigh in too at 4029TV.com. But we also wanted to know why people decide for or against the shot. So we turned to 4029's Facebook fans for some insight. Pam says she doesn't get them because she doesn't believe the benefit outweighs the risk. Jamie isn't a fan either because she says, I am all for the body creating its own immune system against the flu, except for the elderly or the very young or people with immune issues. I think we should let our bodies defend itself. But Shelley disagrees, writing, kids haven't got sick during flu season since they started getting the vaccine at school. While Linda says, I get a flu shot because I work at an elementary school. I am around school kids who get sick a lot, so I want to be protected better. So far, they have worked. And we want to hear what you think, too. You can weigh in on our 4029's Facebook page.